So great, people. Welcome back, first of all. You know what I'm saying? It's your boy T Hills. Comment, like, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? It's my YouTube channel. You know what I mean? Just doing all different types of stuff. But last time we talked, you know, Kawhi got traded to Toronto. You know, LeBron ended up in LA. Paul George went back to OKC. You know, all these moves were made, which is cool. You know what I'm saying? But it's almost football season, bro. Which means you will hear more from me. You know what I'm saying? I play college football. I'm a football fanatic. I'm a sports fanatic. Just crazy fanatic, period. But you know what I'm saying? I'm a football maniac. You know what I mean? I will be watching. I will be getting back with you. I don't play fantasy. You know what I mean? But you know what I'm saying? If you want to link with me and, you know what I'm saying, comment with me, get on my Facebook page. It's Tyren Hills, T-Y-R-E-N Hills. You know what I'm saying? Just comment, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm going to be on there all day talking smack with a lot of good people. You know what I'm saying? Y'all be on the lookout for them. Also, please make sure y'all comment and subscribe and like Rule Gang Television. That's my boy JQ's page. He does music. You know what I'm saying? He reacts to videos. If you're a young upcoming artist, you can hit him up, send him your video. He'll react to it. Everything, man. Like I said, we're just trying to get everything started. Everything's been fun. This has been a transition for me because I'm moving from... nothing's really been happening, you know what I mean, besides the fact I could talk political topics and other things like that, you know what I mean, so I'm gonna get on that later, but the one topic that I want to bring is the CJ and Kevin Durant topic, you know what I mean. You can't really side with nobody because Kevin Durant made the move because he did what he wanted to do, and I'm saying he's one of the best players in the world, like, you know what I'm saying, but especially behind LeBron James, like, he's obviously, like, you know what I'm saying, it's a debate between who's number two out of the Kawhi, Kevin Durant, and I want to say, honestly, bro, Westbrook, one of my favorite players, bro. That dude go hard, bro. He go him and Paul George, you know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying? It's some good things. Once Kawhi step back on the court, it'll be a whole other conversation. You know what I mean? So let me know what y'all think about that whole move with CJ McCollum and Kevin Durant's, you know what I'm saying? Kevin Durant on CJ's podcast. Let me know what y'all think, you know what I'm saying? Because right now, all I think is, I didn't respect the move Kevin Durant made to Golden State, but I didn't like it, but you know what I'm saying? But it is what it is. It's that man's choice, you know what I'm saying? Like, dude like me, I still want LeBron to win, period. I don't care. I don't care if they put, if they gave them that whole five they got now with Cousins and Boogie them. Anyway, I mean, with Cousins and Durant them, and you go ahead and take, and you give them hell. You can give them the sixth, you can give them Lou Williams. Give them the sixth man of the year. Like, you know what I'm saying? Give them the rest. Like, man, these dudes, they went through the draft process. They did it the right way. You know what I mean? We're watching greatness. That's why, like, I mean, I like them when they beat LeBron, but hey, man, to me, he's still a GOAT. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because LeBron's the greatest, bro. We have yet to see anything like him. You know what I'm saying? And like, man, like I said, man, the game going to continue to get better. The NBA just got more exciting, but the NFL is right around the corner. Teams are in training camp. I have a couple of friends in training camp. Shout out Christian Boutte. Shout out Tevin Lawson. Well, my boy got cut, but still, shout out to them boys, man. Them boys, I'm saying they took their shot. They had their chance, man. I'm proud of y'all. Shout out to everybody working. You know what I mean? Y'all comment, like, subscribe, and let me know what's going on. More videos will be coming soon, more consistently. Shout out, man. Fuck with me, man. It's your boy T-Hales, man. I'm out here in Booty, Louisiana. Fuck with me.